He likes coming to this place.
Yeah. Okay, sir.
Especially anything good.
Thank you so much, sir.
I'll pass on the number.
Yes, please.
Whatever is possible, me and my lawyer will be there. He will be there.
Yeah, I'll take care.
Office. There are all the dustbins. Thrown away, given away.
Don't it?
No. They're not wrong with them. They just give us a family and mothers. They're going to have to go for adoption. This one we're going to USA for adoption. It's through the central government program or CARA. They're going for adoption. He's going for adoption. Most of the children are going for adoption here. So this is a show.
Exactly.
Right. Very right. We're giving him a home. We are very happy to place them in a place where they are taken care of. His parents passed away. His parents committed suicide. He has three siblings. No. We always tell the adopted parent to tell them in a story, you know. In a story that you are adopted and all that, because that's more important. Because tomorrow if they come, want to know about the parents also, they'll try to trace out or come to us or something like that. But we always are welcoming them to tell their child. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Akshara's mother passed away. She was a girl from here. The father was from here. But she died of AIDS because of blood transfusion. She is here. No, she may not know that she is, but there is her father is not willing to hand and give away the child. So we put us
It's a separate unit.
Because they go for adoption and the government wants it to be separated because they have a limited number of children to be taken care of. But remaining all are, we have unlimited. We can take number of orphan kids and all. Please,
sir. Yes. I'm sure we put a very clear is there. One message I mean,
yes,
you know, I just wanted to make sure. I'll publicize it.
Yes.
The fund should keep coming in.
Yes.
We should stop that.
Yes. Be very kind of you.
My contribution might be like this, but okay. I'm sure my team will come with a lot.
Yes, that would be good. తమ్ముడు కొంచెం వెనక వస్తాను. ఓకే